Welcome to Street Smart Swing. My name is Jamin Jackson, also known as the Galactic Swing Dance Umpire, and I'm super excited to be taking a look at this footage for you today. This time we are going to Sofia Swing Dance Festival. We're going to be taking a look at Ariadna and Simone. I believe they are doing an improvised demonstration as instructors, so I can't wait to look at this and give you guys my big fat bloated opinion, so let's get right into it.
The young and handsome Ari and Simon.
Woo, woo, woo. I can already tell we've got an A-list band here. I wonder who's playing. Boy, this is refreshing. It really is. Live music, swing dancers just doing their thing. When dancers add a little bit more like oomph in their movement. Okay, we got a little bit of choreography. This is good. Yes. Right, man, this is looking good. This is looking good. Wow. Good job to them and this band. This is really, really impressive. I could barely tell that it was a like live band. It sounded like a track. That's how great they were. Let me give you guys my thoughts on this. All right, guys, I gotta say off the top, that was really enjoyable to watch. It is incredibly difficult to get good at swing dancing and still remain yourself. Now, I know that's kind of a weird thing to say, but this art form is an inspiration to individuals, by individuals. And so for years, this art form didn't have a streamlined approach for determining what's the art and what is just craftsmanship, you know, what's essential, what is artistic. And I think we're getting to that point now where we can collectively in our differences still be able to acknowledge and recognize those fundamental things in the art. And it's great to see these two dancers really maximize who they are. I mean, I've seen these dancers for a long time. I remember Ariadna really back in the day when she was starting. And I remember just kind of challenging her to really work on her journey, get really good at the craft and commit to it. And within months, she just skyrocketed and just really went 100% in falling in love with the art and with the music. And the same for Simon. It's been amazing to watch his dancing over the years and to see them both kind of come into their own in terms of their style. Usually you'll see dancers in the scene start off with a lot of ambition and they tend to mirror their heroes. And eventually they do that to their detriment where you really lose who you are as a dancer and you no longer can see them as individuals, but you just kind of see who they're trying to imitate. And I love the fact that these dancers aren't doing that. I see them being really committed to who they are in this performance, and that's incredibly refreshing. This part right here is probably my favorite moment. What I love about it is that it looks like a traditional movement, clearly when they get into close position here, but if you pay attention to their footwork, they're doing some type of shuffle step that's a bit more syncopated and complicated. It requires you to have a little bit more control than the average dancer who just simply wants to come in close position and do that. So it's those moments for me that speak the loudest about their individuality and their ability to show respect for the movements that have come before, but not really get caught up in just trying to imitate some of their favorite dancers. So big shout out to them on this. This was incredibly refreshing. It just made me really excited before I go out here and watch this NBA Finals game. So anyway, big shout out to both Simon and Ariadna. This looks great. What did you guys think about this? Let me know in the comment section below. If you haven't started swing dancing yet and you want to learn how to do it, it's not as hard as it looks. If you've never done any dancing, it is totally pedestrian friendly, and it's meant to be that way too. It's a social dance where you can connect with strangers and social dance together and improvise. And so if you're interested in learning how to do that, check out some of my free courses below. They can help you really figure out how swing dancing works fundamentally so that you can add your personality on top of that. So again, let me know what you guys think about this particular improvisation slash choreographed piece in the comment section below. If I don't see your comments below, hopefully I get a chance to see some of you in my class online. Take care.